Now, starting up big with the Lamborghini Sesto Elemento, a 999 kilo, 570 horsepower, full carbon fiber Italian supercar. Now, do I really need to say more? And we had it in Forza 4, so why not add it again? Sticking to the theme of lightweight supercars, why not add the Dodge Viper ACR, the new model? It's not an off-road vehicle, but I mean, look at that wing, look at that diffuser, and if you hear that engine, you know you want one too. Now going from one extreme to the other extreme, the Toyota Prius. It's a track weapon, it's probably the best off-roading vehicle ever, it's proper fast in a straight line, and I wanna toss a white body kit on it. Now, Forza. I want my white body Prius. I want one. Sticking to the theme of beautiful, the Aston Martin Vanquish Zagato. Probably one of the most beautiful cars ever to be built. I mean, look at that. Is there something not good looking about this car? I don't think so. And it's new, it's exclusive, and it's fast, and it sounds proper good, and I want one. Sticking to the theme of absolutely beautiful, the Pagani Sonda 760 RS. Now, there are several 760 models of the Pagani out there, but I would be happy with a single one in Forza Horizon 3, because they look stunning, and they sound absolutely incredible. I don't know why we haven't got one in Forza, but, you know, Forza, if you wanna add one, like, I don't mind. You can add as many as you want. Sticking with the theme of very expensive cars, the Aston Martin Vulcan, a V12 track-only hypercar by Aston Martin. It's proper good looking, it's proper fast, it sounds really good, and we haven't got it in a game yet, so why not add it to the new Forza? I mean, look at that wing, you know you want one. Why not add something a little bit more suited to off-roading? For example, the Mercedes G63 AMG 6x6. What the name. You know, for a bit of off-roading fun, you know, some massive jumps if you wanna do some off-roading. Perfect vehicle. But if you wanna go off-roading and wanna have it a bit more classy, why not add the new Bentley Bentayga? Not the best looking car I've ever seen, but, you know, if you wanna go on an off-roading trip with your expensive friends, you can take your Bentley Bentayga. Now, do I even need to talk about this car? The new Bugatti Chiron. 1500 horsepower, 16 cylinder, and probably the fastest road legal car right now. If we don't get that in Forza Horizon 3, I'm gonna be proper upset. Now, if the Bugatti Chiron is not enough, why not add the AMRB001, the new car from Aston Martin and Red Bull Racing? It's rumored to be the fastest road car ever to be built. Well, yes, this is still a concept car. The production version is very much gonna look like this, and it's gonna be an absolute beast, so I want one in Forza Horizon. Sticking with the theme of very fast cars, the Ferrari FXX. Now, we've had this car till Forza 4. I don't know why they removed it, but it's an absolute beast, and if you hear that V12 too, you know you want one. But what if you like old-timers? The Bugatti 57 SC Atlantic Coupe, one of the most expensive old-timers right now, and probably one of the coolest looking cars ever to be built. I mean, just look at that, Pagani Huayra BC. Now, we've got the normal Pagani Huayra. It's fast, it looks cool, it's decent, you know, but I wouldn't mind if we could get the spiced up version of it in Forza Horizon 3. I mean, just look at it. Now, the Mazda Furay is a track car, but since there are now track cars in Forza Horizon 3, it would be quite a cool addition to the game. It burned down in real life, but that's only another reason to add it to a game so we can drive it again. And it has got a rotary engine, so it sounds proper good. Now, going back to a bit of more affordable cars, the BMW M2, the smoke machine, it's fun, you can drift it around, you can do some proper donuts, and it's a bit more of an affordable car, you know. So why not add the BMW i8? It's been requested for so long, and Forza still didn't add it to a game. I don't know why, but I want one. Going to a bit of more special cars, the Ferrari P4/5 from Pininfarina. Not a lot of people know about this car, but it's good looking and it's so rare. I don't think it has ever been in a game, and I really want one. We've already got the Model S, so why not add its bigger brother, the Model X? It's almost an off-road vehicle, and it's got stupid amounts of torque and stupid amounts of acceleration. So, perfect vehicle. Going back to a bit more special and rarer cars, the Spyker C8 Aileron. I don't really know how you pronounce it, but it doesn't matter, because if you look at it, you know you want one. It looks proper special, and I don't think it has ever been in the game before. So, turn 10, Playground Games, your move. I want that car. Now, here's a special one. The McLaren 688 HS. This is basically a beefed up version of the McLaren 675 LT. It has not been revealed yet, but you can already tell by this picture that it's gonna be an absolute beast of a car. And I want one. So, Forza, please. Now, this was only my personal list of 20 cars I would really like to see in Forza Horizon 3. Let me know in the comments down below which cars you would like to see in the new Forza Horizon. And till the next time, bye.